Jap are the worst.
The Japanese bombed Manila even after it was proclaimed an open city.
Unsurrendered 2 is a story of how a bunch of young Filipino college students rose up and fought to defend the Philippines in the Second World War.
And then he said, bakit ako susurrender, kalaban ko yan?
Why don't we do something for the country?
Nagsama-sama na kami.
Filipinos as young as 18 turned into resistance fighters by forming an underground army of more than 300,000, known as the Hunters ROTC guerrillas.
We were still students.
These are like first-year college students, di ba?
The first batch was about 70 to 80 young boys.
Filmmaker Miguel Lucky Guillermo says he is determined to tell the story of these young heroes through this 53-minute documentary, which has been screening around the Philippines and now in the U.S.
We can never have a nation without history. History should be known, shared, and disseminated, especially to the young.
Guillermo says, this time, the story of the first young Philippine resistance fighters were told from the Filipino perspective.
And every book and documents were written by Americans. So definitely, ang bida, mga Amerikano.
Mark Teodoso is a Phil-Am comic artist and creator of the futuristic comic book, The Realist Bayani, the first comic Filipino street hero set in the year 2036.
So that my interest in the guerrilla story is more to understand like the real heroes of Filipino history. So I chose to really look at the true Bayanis.
He says real-life Filipino heroes such as the Pinoy World War II guerrillas is what his comic is all about.
Being that it's set inside of a future, I want the kids to look at Filipino history and really, you know, I want to involve that inside of the book as well.
While the documentary Unsurrendered 2 continued to make its rounds across the globe, Teodosio says his comic book Heroes will take on the last names of the real heroes of the ROTC guerrillas to honor their contribution to freedom and liberty we all enjoy today. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.